Here's today's In Touch devotion.
Today's scripture reading begins in verse 13 of James chapter 3. Who among you is wise and understanding? Let him show by his good behavior his deeds in the gentleness of wisdom. But if you have bitter jealousy and selfish ambition in your heart, do not be arrogant and so lie against the truth. This wisdom is not that which comes down from above, but is earthly, natural, demonic. For where jealousy and selfish ambition exist, there is disorder and every evil thing. But the wisdom from above is first pure, then peaceable, gentle, reasonable, full of mercy and good fruits, unwavering, without hypocrisy. And the seed whose fruit is righteousness is sown in peace by those who make peace.
Jealousy has destructive power. It's actually a disagreement with God over something we don't have that He's chosen to give someone else. Or in some cases, it results from fear of being replaced in a relationship or job. To overcome this attitude, those of us who are believers must first acknowledge that we have a conflict with God. We should confess our wrong mindset, repent, and then actually turn away from it. The next step is harder. Thank God for the person of whom you're jealous, and express gratitude for the blessings in his or her life. Then the weight of our ill feelings will begin to lift. In addition, do something good for the other person, regardless of how you feel. We can never overcome jealousy if we think only of our feelings. One of the most helpful things we can do is focus on what the Lord is doing in our own life. This brings us back to the path He's chosen for us. God has His glory and our good in mind, but it may be that we're missing His blessings because our mind is elsewhere. The more we delight ourselves in Him, the more our desires will align with what He wants for us.